Well, here I am in my house in the south of France in the beautiful village called Saint-Sernin, and I've been eyeing a very special photograph for quite a while, and I'm going to go see if I can take it.